Star reactions on Rishi Kapoor's death. Legendary actor of Bollywood Rishi Kapoor passed away after battling 2 years with cancer on 30th April 2020. The whole Bollywood is mourning and shocked after passing of another filmy fraternity, Rishi Kapoor. Big B was the first one who broke the news on Twitter. He wrote, "He is gone. Rishi Kapoor, gone, just passed away, I'm destroyed." Superstar Akshay Kumar wrote, "It seems like we were in the midst of a nightmare. Just heard the depressing news of Rishi Kapoor ji passing away. It's heartbreaking. He was a legend, a great co-star and a good friend of the family. My thoughts and prayers with his family." Global icon Priyanka wrote, "My heart is so heavy. This is the end of an era. Rishi sir, your candid heart and immeasurable talent will never be encountered again. Such a privilege to have known you even a little bit." Sridevi's daughter Janvi wrote a heart-melting message on Twitter. "An icon in every way. You have left a ceaseless void in this industry and world. Somehow even for those who never had the chance of really knowing you. But you have also left with us a plethora of legendary work and innumerable stories of your candor, humor and zest for life that will remain with us forever. Rest in peace." Another Bollywood actor Ranveer Singh is just speechless and heartbroken. He just tweeted a beautiful picture with Chintu ji. Sonam Kapoor shared a photo and tweeted, "Rest in peace Chintu uncle, all my love to you. I'm so sorry we all couldn't say bye properly." Rishi Kapoor's on-screen heroine Madhuri Dixit wrote, "I have had the honor of working with Rishi ji, a larger-than-life person, so outspoken yet so warm. We have lost a brilliant actor today. Still can't believe it. Absolutely heartbroken. My prayers are with the family during this tough time." Shilpa Shetty tweeted, "Waking up to a news like this is gut-wrenching. A legendary actor loved by millions of people around the world had just left us. Your style, brilliance, your smile and Joa Devi were will be dearly missed, Rishi ji. Red heart, your legacy will live on for generations to come. Hashtag Rishi Kapoor." Ajay Devgan wrote, "One blow after another. Rishi ji's passing away is nothing short of a stab to my heart. We associated in Raju Chacha 2000 and stayed in touch through until now. Condolences to Neetu ji, Ranbir, Rithima and Dabbu ji." Superstar Rajnikant is also heartbroken. He wrote a small note, "Heartbroken, rest in peace, my dearest friend." Manoj Bajpayee also wrote, "Couldn't even finish writing an obituary of our Irfan. Rest in peace friend, and the news of Rishi Kapoor ji passing away has completely crushed me. No, this is not happening. It's too much to accept. Rest in peace, Rishi ji." Pariniti Chopra wrote, "This cannot be true. Rishi sir was my favorite man and favorite co-star ever. I still remember being nervous around him in Shuddh Desi Romance. He would put me at ease and treat me just like a friend. Will never forget every advice, every joke he told. Red heart. Hashtag rest in peace. Hashtag Rishi Kapoor." Our respected Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi wrote, "Multi-faced, endearing and lively. This was Rishi Kapoor ji. He was a powerhouse of talent. I will always recall our interactions, even on social media. He was passionate about films and India progress. Anguished by his demise. Condolences to his family and fans. Om Shanti."